Baumia's victory, no, will feed into that. And I pray, say Nyankopon, and yet Ghana for me now. Na only in free or self for yourself.
All right, listen to her. Yeah,
a doko doko a yibia. Yeah, poppy. Dear ma, Baumia or no warrene election. Na ye we dia se nyame animonyam se ye nyankopon kan ye no abamu na ama se mizrim fo a ene ye hu omu
se oh ye ni na ka ka jare
mizrim fo a
ye equipments no anti na odi akwedo
na omu ni ho biem
Where the celebration of the victory to come. Say non-alcoholic.
Hey, non-alcoholic.
Non-alcoholic.
Okay.
Oyami Bosano Abe Mwewe Abe Mwewe Abe Mwewe Oyami Bosano Abe Mwewe.
Hip hip hip
hooray!
Hip hip hip
hooray!
Ready about me out here, you
know. And the 37 plus percent protest voter by, you know?
Yeah.
Trump will say,
yeah,
you have another chance.
Mm-hmm.
First chance now. Mokotia Madrina establishment, you know. And you will be a chichim and say, yeah, be a come out about me, you know. Don't worry.
Mm-hmm.
2024 is another chance to really show the protest and show omo se omo e friend say no amambu no
and
show ni enko ye for which reason you protested.
So December 7th, on this note, who invited the 37%?
Yes, say,
yes, thank you.
They say omo no omo ma omo comment to me yem na mon chain omo sensing omo sa December 7th, 2024 no, they have another opportunity, another chance, and sa time no, other Ghanaians will join us at 37%, you know, to really show the dissatisfaction and the biggest disapproval of the Baolaya.
The victory of Mahama is coming again. Coming again, 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 it's coming again. The victory of JM is coming again. The victory of Mahama is coming again. Coming again, again, again. It's coming again.
Ghana, attention!
Asema Pendream TV. Pendream TV there. Osiye dem yopo.
Etio for higher Pendream TV in Patros. And now your first time. Subscribe to channel. No for on sabo. I don't manage to set a better. The video be a tour. Ube first person. Awe share. Ushe video ni wepe. Send a voice note. Mine. It was 0277128777. 0277128777. Ebe bo achere gana for ni na. Etio for yonko. Nyanko share. And a video number.
Mami Monfrey, chairman, Muna aside, yeah. Chairman, so I am saying come dap no so. Anyway, I am much because Sagleme and I know Friday, unfortunately, now many available, but na ebe bomo abaso yent me in sweeping under the carpet, sir. Mokoye, but I am saying come dawono now. Baumia versus John Mahama.
Na way you may have him.
Chairman, what about independent?
Ade, mini party.
Now, why flag bearer?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Into Utamichia.
Metawachi. Chairman, and
Ante. Mamichia, the incoming MP of the constituency near Abdekuma.
Okaikoi Central.
Oh, how can I deny that thing? Wow, chimpe.
I see.
In 2020, no so, so by 2024, by channel same. Now, the one I can.
No, but sir, on Kennedy HMU 50-50, it tells you that the MPP MP there is not popular. Yeah. Because the MP who was supporting Baumia.
Yeah, no, yeah, was supporting Alan.
Oh, yeah, Alan.
Who, after Alan declared his after Alan left, now he went declaring for Baumia.
Yes.
He didn't declare for Baumia.
Why no, not? He did. But,
no, he said that. Now back, no. Then he moved his Alan votes to Kennedy. But I should tell you, sir, the other 50% that voted for Baumia, it's a protest as well to him. Which you are right. Also means that.
Okay.
Which you are right. Also means that he's growing unpopular even within his party.
Okay. Anyway.
Yeah.
Anyway.
And I'm Mamincha Nana Poku Alhaji Listowel. If you watch this, say, oh, yeah, Carmoni. But I can understand. Selban, how many glasses? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Are the glasses at the studio?
Alright.
Oh, if I'm mommy. If I glasses, no, mommy. I'm a barber check ramp.
And idea.
Where you
it's meant for what?
Where you dear? But importantly, SM member MPP National Executive Abaso and a Juma Omodi. Eba Ewie Nano Saturday as a former party functionary minim near ekum ejuma ekum asano wetimi abedru bebia omodru yen and ne say we shall say free unit elections nawa ko constituencies nawa ba coordinators nawa ba regional executives nawa ba national executives. And in most instances, na ya ye parliamentary crampo, and sa na ya ba ye presidential. But in omo instant, no, omo ye presidential. Afina omo ujin da omo ba ba ye parliamentary. Parliamentary no crampo no matese omo ache mumye no. Omo wa orphan constituencies. A omo ba ye no, this year.
Okay.
And the non-orphan constituencies no ba ye no February next year. Inti, bebi omo edri, naturally say they are virtually sorted for election 2024. And I know, say Sikasem, Ebre, the energy that you use to get to this point. Number two, this particular elections, despite say not all the party regulations were respected, and member party regulations now, they were not respected. No. I think generally, na Nyama Koye, either the IGP and his police stepped up the security and how be amba, and we need to commend the IGP and his police. We also need to commend the Electoral Commission for doing their job in a manner. But I am saying na mi hujin mensa at one of the centers, and I was just wondering mo hwe no on one of the TV stations.
Yes.
I saw Jin Mensa and I saw the her makeup uhu makeup now yeah no. I was amazed at the level of makeup that went into his face, her face. But it was instructive. Say, I have not seen the chairperson of the Electoral Commission. Either it was Afarijan or Charlotte Osei or even Jean Mensa appear at any political party's National Delegates Conference. But in this instance, Jean Mensa found a way to appear at the MPP National Delegates Conference to monitor and to assure the nation of their work they are doing. I pray, says about other political parties, so aunt Nasi and
small. Oh, see, any day she can decide.
Aunt Nasi Emma, because you see, if her presence will mean anything, then her presence must mean anything to all the political parties, not just the New Patriotic Party. because it's becoming one too many. Say she is always participating in MPP affairs to the neglect of the other political parties. Minjindi say she appeared at the NDC, for instance, their National Delegates Conference. No akoye bibia momo. Minjindi ni ameka ni say okchoro letter krampweka say the Electoral Commission was not going to do the work. Despite that, the court no krampo had gone to rescind the decision of the injunction. She still said that there was not enough time for them to go and do the job until the NDC reminded her that they charged for the services and therefore they could risk some damages. That will not also stop the NDC from going ahead with their national elections. In the end, the Electoral Commission simply had to come and participate in the process. That said, Kennedy Ajapon, Ohene Ajapon, wow, what a showdown. What a showdown. Kennedy Ohene Ajapon, since Saturday I've been saying that Nka Ewiase ye will be bia your friend. Wow, Kennedy is the wow of the town. Kennedy is wow. Na obia njin di se giving se anot don pre et mi be ye press conference no say 137 MPs.
Omunina
omunina edi omu ahon din eni omu bibia edi ta vice president echi. And the votes are to be done in the 137 constituencies. What do you say?
Yeah.
The votes are to be done in these constituencies. Who will give Kennedy a dog's chance? Na se otie pollster Ben Efsen or say at a minimum Baomi will get 75%.
No, but chairman, who nua who na nua Ben Efsen? And do own friend and conscience say Ben wabre into jai.
Maka sa se mi maka. But who ene ni newspaper?
How say?
Or the story be by near Okan ye Edifa Alan say Kennedy beti me beti Alan to third place.
Uh-huh.
And no know the ban story.
Ndi che wayade.
Nti wo ye no sakra ba. Na enimguase no na akoso. Na pega. Because you should be talking about the contemporary things and not the things of yesterday.
Exactly.
O dia se. Evidently. Obi etimi ho se bebia.
Na se se o predict kra nya se oba close o.
Dabi more than 15% o. More than sometimes 20% gap. Nti the margin of error is 20%. Masa weti.
I know I say
one margin of error above 10%. Wait,
I was a plus one minus two.
What is here? Margin of error in your research. Now, of course, we say then the other political actors now more war the Baumia side. Mitie Samioku was said, oh, I'm over 75% at a minimum.
Samioku was talking around 80%.
Mitie another prayer or say 80%. A boom crampo can say 80%, you know, a start point into a mobile by Beijing 90%. On nay, Saturday and a Friday, you may Saturday.
Opa da Motuaban.
Dabi, Dana, Yako, yeah,
Friday.
Sadano say, na ye nu aso waho. No, mu nyina ka se Ashanti region ba mo 90%. Nti se Ashanti region the 90% ba 80% na mo hwe no omo banya. In the end, the showdown showed Sir Kennedy was not just going to be a walk in the park. Greater Accra uhun yesiye. Greater Accra, most constituencies, Kennedy won about 14 out of 24 constituencies. Eh? Bobby?
Yeah.
Kennedy won about 14 out of the 24 constituencies. Now, it's a Kennedy in that form. Central region, look at the votes Kennedy pulled. What did I say?
Yeah.
Uko Oti region, Uko Volta region. But the Volta region was not surprising.
Why?
Why is it surprising? And your Volta region and about Miyako and Okokasa and Sema and Fata and Ancrofono Esha say away.
Amba.
Okay.
Yeah, you are right.
And then the vice president got agitated and moved out of the crowd.
Amba.
Ansana, just this Saturday. Na president sign ko Hogbe Chocho festival. Oko ya oka. Hogbe Chocho festival. Oko ho. The same thing happened to the president, and this is about the second time AC was the president, because president and the vice president have looked down of the people on the people of the Volta region. West and in this particular crisis, Mwankasa Marcos Pili Dam, Eddie Ohau Abba, and your response to the people. Naturally, say the president and the vice president could not be the force for the people of the Volta region, and Kennedy did tremendously well in the 5 northern regions. The vice president did well, but in the eastern part of the Upper East region, the vice president did terrible. The vice president did terrible
in Krobena, that area.
Oh, from Garu, the Kusasis.
Oh, okay, where you be crying?
Oh, Kusasi constituencies, no, from Binduri. Binduri is the only constituency in the Upper East region that the NPP won the seat in the 2020 elections.
No, but make only can
me say na gap no so.
I see.
Oh, Ken opens the gap in all the Mampurusi Kusasi constituencies.
Kusasi constituencies na yes, say
eh about six
constituencies.
Yes. Ken open the gap. Yes, including Baku.
Six
Ufi Garu Oko Timpani, Oko
Ebia wani MP,
Ebia wani MP, Oko Binduri, Oko Zebila, Oko Pusiga, Oko Boko Central. She.
An MP before ni wani di agrosa. No?
Me see. Near Esi wo.
Is there more reason why they are trying to create that tension?
Me see. Near Esi wo hono.
I see.
She's next deep in that.
She near Esi wo hono, and I'm just terrified because these are two brothers, Mampurusi and Kusasi.
Yeah, and therefore.
Oti asie na ntokwasi sei na baako ebetumi abeye vice president. They expect you to use your position as vice president to solve the problem, but unfortunately it appears that that is escalating the tension within that zone. Enti ohwe on the ground that when I was looking at the northern regions enemy bedru hono, I was terrified at the outcome of the results. So the vice president has a Herculean tax. The other tax are, I think that the vice president and his campaign team should be thanking Alan Chirimanten. I say, oh, I'm sorry. Na Friday, I'm going to Musri, Mosque. No, I'm going to that and I'm going to say, Alan pull out of the race.
And Kebe Hagune.
Na Sunday, they should go to church.
Kebe Hagune.
Go and thank God for Alan pulling out of the race. Because if you do the percentage proportions, now Oshie niya Kennedy enya ye, and what Kennedy pulled. Now Oshie niya Alan nya ye, and what Alan could possibly have pulled. Now it's just Seba Omiya would have committed.
Yeah. No, even if Seba Omiya be winya, and go in 50 plus mark.
That be...
And come back to second round.
That being kind of a thing.
Yeah, I was assembled.
And Kasema Bang, yes, I have assembled. And Kasema Ba. So they ought to thank Alan Chirimanten. Omo Anono Mudi Alan Atem, including the chairman of the Council of Elders, Sikalele, your friend said.
Hackman.
No Mudi na Atem, because they support the vice president, and in Yamaki Kayano, the outcome of these elections should let them reflect, say, in ka Alan edasu wo race numa in ka nya nya yakan in ka nda form. And I would think she ni anti America sa no say minia Patrick Buama no ye Alan supporter mewa.
Yeah,
minia ye friend say ohoy no ye Alan supporter Tema West. No, yeah, yes, Alan supporter. Bakuyi English.
English.
Sly. No, yeah, Alan supporter. Finance minister. No, munyina. Majority of them, enyina ekwa ba omiechi. Ekota Bawumiechi publicly, and Sly was given even two more constituencies to handle. Yeah.
For Bawumia.
For Bawumia. Ochiate. And this is the outcome. This is the outcome. Intinka omu nyina daso de kuku dam na na omu wo alang echinu. Na omu daso e ye juma ema alana. Inka asem no, enya asem a eda fom. But I am extremely happy that at the end of the day, MPP ayi. Na no na meka se, my knowledge of politics and the MPP as a tradition, this crop of presidential candidates probably would be the worst array of presidential candidates that MPP has ever filed. This crop,
Troka,
omu ye the worst. Because Ofa Kennedy Nankasa, what does he stand for? Ofa, the vice president, bo. Of course, as for Bordiera Atopa. Bordiera Atopa. I said, I don't know, Dani Ministry for Agric, Dani Market. A jum and a year tongue Bordiera. Omo da su tongue Bordiera. Inti, what Dani Bordiera and Okwa, what Dani Ministry of Agric instead of a policy institution? Na Dani baby, a year jum, na year in a better Bordiera. And sometimes it's just amazing. Inti, clearly, na. If you look at the caliber that eventually emerge as the top four into the MPP race, no, na and so ni kura 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 kura, nothing was working. I think that the work of the opposition even easier. Me bai ameti hai. Voices now, boy, no, seva wunya di anum bai.
Yon wan kasa di mbai.
Baumia dunim bai. O kanya kenidi kaye.
Yeah,
but one of the things Kennedy said, which will be interrogated further, and he said, "Ose mimi ni asamira, eko yeno." Na ono Kennedy on kasa because o kasa ni wari ebegu. What is it that Kennedy knows that Mrs. Bawumia has committed that could lead to her break of marriage or break in her marriage? And so people will interrogate. Be a nye Kennedy nkwa no nim sa ansem no. And it will come.
But this is purely on moral issues. So,
to what extent
can you
interrogate? You know that is moral issues. So you are even bringing some more additions to the issue. Na mimi nim.
Yeah, but
because it's possible that it is about corrupt issues. Which is about economic issues. But who baby or the afa no? It's a different ball
game.
So the baby out the afano. The baby out the afano. You are giving us more clues into what the issues should be. And what is it? So the issues are more even going to be interrogated. But Kennedy can say, strategy bain here. Over far CD at 4.2 cedis to the dollar. And yeah, 12 cedis. Now see who your economic strategy bank and all the buyer. Say new man ko ye enti na yade uba ye say besi si new mano. Now the new man akoye poto. And niyawo ye no uba na inflation ye 14.7 cedis. Say see we are inching to 40%. In fact we are almost 50%. And I'm otete isusa say see a baby.
You no crani your figures so ma compressing.
Yeah. Na it's almost 50%. Say see we are still in excess of 30%. So what strategies are you?
54.1%
is here. Oh dear,
54.1.
So evidently, now there is no strategy. And okay, say ye defie nyansa ebdebaye gan ye. Reference say the vice president any ni omodi nechi no fie nyansa enim. The third point, in my opinion, is significant in all this. Nise Ashanti region came to the rescue for Bawumia.
Not entirely.
Ashanti region. Yeah, Kennedy Eya Adie. In Bantama, in some Swami and other constituents. Kennedy Adie.
Ah, yes, Kennedy won our Sly a constituency in
Kisamanfro. Oh yes, Kennedy won there. And even one in Tema West.
14 different constituencies
in Greater Accra.
14. And also Winnie wo how come sing
oh. Yes, oh.
I was so west.
Daddy, oh, I'm just doing the analysis and coming. Ashanti region rescued the vice president. So, Nimsa, despite Sir Kennedy showed strong strength, and of course, in Ka Alan Bamua, Ashanti region would not have gone for the vice president.
Yes.
That is why I was saying that Alan's withdrawal should be celebrated by the vice president team. In Kaniebesi wa Ashanti region, enye enye. So evidently, Ashanti region rescued the vice president. And probably statement now mo making is it is time for the running mate to be selected from Ashanti region. Probably that is the statement. Enti na wo hun din bebre onyina ofihi. Apostle onyina.
Apostle onyina, I don't know.
Because Martini din. Oh yes. Oh yes.
Oh, but anyway.
Oh,
he was not is.
He is. Oh, we raise no
more. I say he's not.
Frema pare.
What I
understand. Oh, raise no more. Your friend is saying Napo. Oh, raise no
more. They even mentioned John Kuma. We. Oh,
you forgotten about Osi Banjo.
Onuna or abandon the rule. Edema Akwa. George Mensah. Double face. Double
Kusi, personality. Kusi.
Victor.
Victor Kusi.
Victor Kusi ne Kwabne du Jemfi.
Anyway.
But
enti evidently nka Ashanti region anya ni omo ye aye no a. Nka vice president bo. But central region. Omo chairman no da so ye chairman Emma central region. Chairman Kuti. Papa no a okoji loan kese the biggest loan from NIBA. NIBA ba begunu. An MPP chairman who has taken so much money from the bank and the government is not paying him. Nisika, ah, bank no betimi aji omo sika, and the government decide rather to go and collapse the bank no. Sa papa no beka say Kennedy omo to abama no munyina ta ayi vice president echi. Now at the end of the results, now the region rejected you and voted for Kennedy. And can pay you better no say obetimi aka akire Ghana for nyina say the region that I lead, they have rejected my leadership and therefore I cease to be chairman. But for those MPs like Hawa Kumsin who came out openly and vulgar attacking Kennedy a Japan and they still lost the popular votes in their constituencies, the constituents are telling you that your time is up. Say what you say. Inti omo ka kire mo say mo time asun. But say Kennedy echo round now see. Mo amo enter mechi no me so me the candidates beba. And na Kennedy ba be campaign ab masaa candidates now. The same people that voted in the presidential elections will be voting in your parliamentary primaries. It means that you have lost. It means that you have lost.
Yeah.
So majority of the MPs should be terrified. But I think that in the end, the showdown will certainly happen. Say, 2024, we will look at the record. Then okay.
But we are sure Sir Kennedy Beba Beka Baumiaho normal campaign. And
I think that Kennedy Bebia Owoye. To be fair, it is important, sir, Kennedy should, if they want MPP unity, there should not be doubt that Kennedy is very strong and with the grassroots. Answer no Benyan national consensus, no, you must have party unity. So more per party new unity any in a year, they can tame Kennedy by giving him running mate. So Obeji Muma. So when to me and tame no. And you running mate now. Kennedy is the candidate for the future. For the MPP as things stands now, Kennedy has established that onu na oye oga kota kota e wo party mu. So Kennedy will just play a lame duck role. Say mo na mo si mo betimi ayo. Monko yo na 2024 Osia. There will not be establishment to back you any longer, and you see whether you can beat him in any primaries in this country. Because by his own strength, he fought the establishment, got almost 40%. By the support of the establishment, DCEs, MPs, ministers, deputy CEOs. Ministers, CEOs, Obia Ebeta Wechi. And still, this is the record. So, if they want, that is my piece of advice. Probably, they can overlook everything and make Kennedy a vice presidential candidate, so that he may not be forced to contest the, because 2024, they have lost it.
They have lost it. I'll come back to you. I see Ajima Eric here. I see Apostle Onyina is a half Ashanti and half Yamfo. Yamfo, or Yamfo?
Yeah, when
Western region.
Western. Okay. Our win for.
Okay. Baba,
you know what I'm saying? Media, I with, Chairman Muna say 2024, no, definitely, you know, the MPP has lost it. But a very important say, or your instructive comment be about electoral commissioner, we all have to pay attention to it. It should be a matter of concern for Obibia or Krumwa say. One of the things that Amma your experiences are in punitive government, you know, is the level of guarantees they get from the electoral commission and the judiciary. So it is something that every Ghanaian should be concerned about. Yeah, quite a primary, you know. You saw the level of her participation in it. Now compare the active participation in this particular primary, you know. It should tell you, say, a more grand design be starting from a more primary, you know, to make sure that the real mandate of the people in 2024 no doesn't happen. But one of the notices we can serve to them, then they said, the NDC, the youth in the country, the Ghanaians, omu kumwa say, a ekwa ahu papa emu, Ghanaians na omu kwa ahu chremwa, they understand what they are going through, no. They will make sure, say, or will all make sure, say, Omo Bomutum Posse, this is what they are going to do. They will not succeed on that. But it is exciting moment for us as NDC. I mean, be the MPP from all their primaries historically has produced the weakest candidate.
Are you sure?
Well, let's go back into time.
Are you sure? But Unim say, Omo Nyoma Gine say, Omo Babe. Clean about
all. That's bad one, but I know no. It's they can't do much about it. And when you are doing so bad, talking about all bad, you think 2020 can happen again? You want to shoot this time around, particularly in parliamentary candidates and the leaders of the party in the various constituencies and the units. You know, we say to them, so you would have to go through us first. And yeah, they are ever better now for you to get to our people. You have to go through us first. And so they should be better prepared. But here is why I say he's the weakest. Okay? When you compare Omo primaries from 92 ABC Neno, at every point in time, when you have a candidate that doesn't get more than 65%, he's in trouble. You have a tall order. In 92, Prophet Edu Edubuain, he had 56.62%. I mean, obviously, even when they stayed off in the elections, you know, we all saw the outcome of it. In 96, President Kufuor, in 51.99%, they lost the election.
Okay.
In 98, when you're 64.82%, think about it, 64%, 0.82%, almost 65%. And some Utimi Ewini elections in 2020.
Akufo-Addo contested him.
Now, in 2007, Akufo-Addo in 47.96%, they lost the election. MPO in 2010 only 77.92% they lost the election. It wasn't up until Obinya 94.35% before they won the election. Quite clearly, this tells you if the trend is anything to go by now, it means that Dr. Bamiano, they have a lot of work to do. And particularly, if you see the votes that Kennedy really got or drew from some swing regions, particularly Greater Accra, central region, the Ahafo areas, Ahotimi draw even in Greater Ashanti areas, it should tell you, said the MPP, they have a tall order ahead of the election.
But voter region, they shock me. It seems they don't want to see Baumia in face.
No, because they don't want to see him. And so is Accra. So is Central Region.
But how do you be also a Nyagan and need to
the person that took the lead.
Yeah.
Catch a voter region for someone Nyagana for. Don't forget from 2012, Baumia. He is the one that began to tag them as Togolese. Go back into time, 2012, and Sahomu Kokot, the person that took the lead in explaining the Omoya press conference be. When he came and he had took that the pink sheet apart and was talking about it in all his interviews, he kept on dropping the name Togolese.
Yeah.
Yes. So if there's one individual that took the lead in tagging Omo Mufi voter region as Togolese, Baumia. So obviously, Sai Nipawe, you know, how would they want to see his face? People that were born, people whose great-great-grand friends and parents were born in Ghana, Hasia. They've supported the drive for independence. They've been in the country. They've had illustrious sons and daughters contributing to the development of a country. And then Oho and Makacha will say they are Togolese. What do you expect? So Omono, it's very important that they really, really show this and give a proper signal of what is to come in 2024. And I'm glad for Greater Accra. At least in Greater Accra. Last week in Ayoko elections, Ayoko primaries, you know, we saw the mercenaries that they hide. Kofi Bente, no more, Bryce Simmons, no more, and all these people are mercenaries for hire. Omo benefits, you know, trying to see if they could influence the narrative when it comes to Sahara class.
Kofi Bente, there. Oh, yeah, Jumama Baumia Cho. Kofi Bente has been with Baumia for long time.
Yes, but I'm glad that. Yeah. The vote from the swing regions and particularly Greater Accra, because Omo targeting is usually the middle class, you know, had sent the strongest signal yet. The strongest signal of disapproval. The strongest signal of disapproval of his governance. Omo Njimieu. These were the people that Baumia carried on board in the elections. The same people who catch on with Semit. I'm educated like you, I'm professional, I'm economist, me ba. If the FSA say move the economy from taxation it hurts a idea, how do you call it? It hurts the citizen. It's a member taxation in Podia. It is not something that we are going to work on. He sat live and told them, say, oh, about the Mumu tax and our FSA.
Can you imagine?
And such a person comes and as a head of the economic management team, you know, doesn't only superintend. But gives us the who calculated the number of taxes that the citizenry must pay today, and then almost feel the cruncher. It all happened under Baumia. So me, I'm glad.
But Baba, let's take this scenario. And then my new people are Baumia Kai. Have my own vision. Then he's like, Onimisi economy ninye, a comedy and Crawford, and that is why he is coming. What is he trying to tell
us? Is he trying to make another promise? He should go back to the people and seek for forgiveness first and foremost.
No, at a point in time, I felt like he has never been part of the Akufo-Addo government.
No, you cannot detach him. Now, known president Nankasa continuously across board, Akase, the man was in charge of the economy. Inti, where is their own vision? If your own vision, you know, didn't reflect when the president Eka Achemu Bia yourself for 99 whom say you are the man in charge, you know. Exactly what are you coming to show to us now? What exactly is he coming to do? After no baba catch and say, enka no me catch him say ko e me yimu ifu from taxation to production, no na me nim dia na me ka. I didn't know say when I come I won't be allowed to execute my vision. At the end of the day, he cannot take himself out of it. Look, he's not a sole leadership. When he comes, he will by all means rule with the people.
The same squad,
the same establishment that candidate upon went against them.
The same people.
What exactly is he coming to show to us? He has the best chance yet. In the next few months, he has the best chance in the last 7 to 8 years. The Okaso be Biawintimanye. On one Ojina, he sat, he led the offense and the onslaught, he did the lectures. Obonitim Paul in all the interviews told us things that he said Omo Ba. He was lyrical about it. Oba Power and so Oba catch and say, Anyebia 1 million per constituency. No, it was a mere thought. And yeah, dear Nan Komaya Majin Sombabe. What tells you that this person is not lying to you again? Nipa Bakwa, we chantro, a chantro, a chantro, a chantro. I neno he hold the picture. How much your offense at true full radio station on Saturday? So the same person comes to you and tells you that he has his own vision. Do you believe such a person? Obi Ochantro, he tells you now and then all back, I just say he has his own vision. But be it as it's me, essentially the unknown person catch here and they say they failed. Or no one in pain, almost failing. So now, once they failed, any idea they can stand on, and all of them combined as a party, as a corporate body, are almost failing. He's trying to detach himself, but Oyes also in ye. He was there. The president told us, so he's the man in charge. He's the one in charge of the economy. Look, as recent as Ohe, President Nokra, his tweets some time back, see a number of the tweets where the president himself has spoken about the fact, say, the man is in charge. Look, don't forget, say, in 2019, Ombaye Economic Management Town Hall meeting, Anan Kabalmia, Eddie Enim, with all of them involved, Finance Minister, Alan, Obibia, their pictures was there. And Bamia led that offense economic management team town hall meeting. Why did he lead that economic management team town hall meeting? Because the president admitted and their party said he was the man in charge. So if the economy has tanked today, what is he trying to do? Trying to separate himself from the existing or what is happening currently. And when you look at it again, there's a particular tweet in 2018. President Nankasankasaka said, I am glad to be able to report that the economic management team, under the stellar leadership of the strong, brilliant economist, Vice President Bamia, has risen to the challenge and the hard work is beginning to show positive results. This is the president saying it, that this is the man in charge. In fact, when he did his press conference, Omoba Abeimu, and he had arrested the dollar and had given the keys to the IGP. At that particular point in time, they didn't know that he was the man in charge. Where was that vision that he had, his own vision that he had? So he's a very part of, I won't say Ghana for Ekum Sisiya, he's a very part of the corruption that the country is experiencing. He's a very part of the failure of the MPP to ensure, say, the Ghanaian is uplifted. So there's nothing else they will tell us this time around. So I'm happy. Said they are bringing him again. And in fact, if you see the numbers that came from some of the places in the primaries, and you see, Obia with the elections results and election research biano will tell you, say, your focus areas biya, they give you an indication of what's supposed to come. Greater Accra, Central Region, the half areas, they give you
Western, Ashanti,
they give you an idea of what is to come.
Because the Ebekosu internally, they make me replicate
And this time around,
national level,
Very important, because this time around they have the largest. Delegate
base. Yeah.
Which tells you, say, it's actually expansive enough and a true reflection of the
exactly.
Thinking of the people.
It's just like Obi conducting research.
It's exactly. And I'm a chair.
So if you are able to pick maybe 500 people in Ashanti region,
yes.
Emu 300, what
that's the reflection. Yes.
Exactly.
And when you look at the numbers that came from Swami,
yes,
and
yes.
Bantama, it tells you the Ashanti region, the real thinking of the people.
Yeah.
How do you call it?
Yeah.
Assistance as vice president, as a leader of economic team of the MPP in the last 7 to 8 years, and then they cannot point to significant projects and a significant legacy be Omujawa Ashanti region. So what are they going to do
now?
Not even a single one. And the president has told you, said, this is the man in charge. This is the man that ran the presidency. So how can you take him away from the corruption and experience in Nkrumah? You can't free mismanagement in NEG. Free offense inflation. And then 54.1% NEG. The same person that came to tell us, more far than a mommy. This is the no. If you see the baggage that's on him and the deep perception Ghana food now is away or your true phone, right? It tells you, said, this is the weakest candidate the MPP has ever had. And so for us in the NDC, obviously we are not going to be perturbed about that. And we've told them, ABBI, I can't say, Muslim in Tina Mokasa, Dabi, Yamamo at Yas, Yamamo Tias, yes, sir. The only worst fear we have is, she's saying, we know the levels of of the distraction of my course, we've seen it. But by the time we take power in 2025, it will be worse than the way we see it.
And that's the fear,
because we know, yes, that's our real fear, not him. Our real fear is the worst, how they're going to leave Ghana for worse off. wipe everything clean. Wipe everything clean. And this is the man in charge. And so definitely no, going into 2024 no, ehun bibi papa bia oba be ka chere. He's had the opportunity in the last 8 years as the man in charge for 8 years. Jomama yehun no as the man in charge in 4 years. So na nyebia, we know exactly the works that he's done across health, across education, across transportation, socioeconomic development. His work is unprecedented. And yeah, and no, if you compare him to anybody, he's peerless. So I'm glad, sir. And so the forward march to that much needed victory starts now. I think that Ghana phone should be primed, should be ready to vote for the NDC to ensure, sir, the biggest political liar in the history of the country doesn't continue to stay on to continue his lying spree. He doesn't have any vision. He doesn't have any new vision. He doesn't have any new mindset. He doesn't have any new team that will do anything extraordinary. It is the same thing. Dadana.
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 Yeah. So we never had that one. Yeah, okay.
Yo. Around my church from Chia. Minya. Baba. The incoming MP.
Okankwe Central.
Okankwe Central. And a friend is saying, or a chief imam MP to be in tea. In fact, when you're with you, I'm in church, if you mom, and if you're fooling, you know, my mom, you know, more for them, chief, you know, when you're a chairman, you know, current look when you're me any money, say, from that, me who say, nipa we numna, air quack or pray, Franka 2-4. Akunya ama yuko MPP no. Me busa me hun se mfwa mienu. De di kan, busa me hun se, is this the MPP we built? And the second question is, edie na ama na basa? Kwa bra se ushe, party na your friend MPP na yeah na enye party a na ewo se enka ebedru baby nipa binum te se baumia not as in ne ni pedua baumia ba ni pesu kene Japan ni pesu ako 12 free
enipa wo ma na se oyɛ won no nyam kakra
oyɛ without blemish
ya din ko nipa mu yeye adeni mu
ti me busa mo se ti how have we come this low se amayoku this an amayoku a obia Ghana for including the NDC at some point believed in the kind of prowess until I even got closer to the NDC. I didn't have any view say yeah we NDC ni bi kura owo nim die bi cause na ye ka party I feel say enim die for ne omo a omo tiri ho abo bew ewo mu a kwabna in fact na ye jen kesiye pase MPP na ye osa track record until se me ben shu na me hun se koto obowa enti me busa me hun san se mfo se is it because Akufo-Addo cry timi abe man peni nti enene akoba se osuno tofo mwa abu ebia ebonibi akoba sana na but kwabra se ushe baby ye free ba any baby ye bedru ya enye me nwanwa pi se MPP atete ai se kontebe enye me nwanwa kra because akoye se omo a omo bedi party nanim no after kofo no yen hwe de wo nim de yen hwe de onim nyansa yen hwe de ebi a obetimi aboa ne man ne mum tem bia no nipa ye hwe no ye de wako wie sika obetimi aba be che bia ma obi edie anu nti no so wo hwe the delegate of the MPP a majority of them no kwabna they don't just vote, they only go there to make sure say obe enrich ne ho to decide and eno na ama amayoku no krono ene kan esichi kwan so eno mo fa so bu man no because say wa anyere wo ho enwie sika ama Bank of Ghana sika anyera wa anyere wo ho am chisa oman ni sika ne na japade anko gu dem na se abato obre no so a ebe ye den se nipa behwe onipesu onim de utrimpo wadwen pa e de agina so ato aba ma wo
no way
eno no wonye disa wo a wo sika na kwabra sika so de etimi kodi kwasi abotom enti me suro pa me wo sesie ni se ebedu ba bi no obi be ye cocaine business enye sika na odini sika no aba be dada Ghana fo bi awu MPP fo NDC fo de o ma dwunu da ho papa papa. In fact me hwe NDC delegate na me hwe MPP delegate I can easily tell because even from the last election you can tell how John Mahama could hear just 40 CDs. Kwabra kai?
Yeah, 40
CDs. Across board.
Across board.
Now we share.
The day on Bayo.
The day. Sir, and we see if we can get upon them, but we mean them, ni almost supporters. Be Gina, be Jim, and a John Mahama, and a 40 CDs per delegate, and we need a scan over here, and a omuye de de sa. And if you listen to the grassroots and listen to delegates, confess, sir, Ken Mame 300, but Umia Mame 400, and no crampono. The insults thereof, sir, other na me na Ken na or no, yeah, one man, no, what you met 300, na Baumia or no establishment candidate, eight 400 is an insult. So, Ushes Anu Manina, na Udi Gunsenia, you can easily tell, sir, the NDC delegate, no. Onyeska and Oheso Twaba. Nemum or share or track record or share o bobbie any o bobbia umudie any nindia owa ude be boa amo mine tumpong or share o achievements na afe wejinaso edia twaba. And these two group of persons no and our group of delegates no, you can tell say one is wise and the other one is a fool. A group of fools in the MPP and a group of wise in the NDC. And that is how I begin the conversation. Kwabra. And yami wanwa se MPP atu abama baumia. Na yami de mum se MPP atu abama baumia because kwabra. Sebi ubiya u kwa kensia uhedi ube timia bona mene timino. Aname bwa. Say Isa Bomi man inti mimi.
Ah.
Eti say oko akensia. You always look out for nipa. Ube fi say we die. Enye dimpi. Aga brasa odi waso two from pa. Even amongst the nipa treya na omo. Ewo apart from ade ni mo oka hon for no. Ushe kene Japan baumia ade ni mo a. Eh, Mr. Adenimo, akoto afria. Kwara nipa na meme fi se owenia, even though after carefully studying and analyzing the events and neoma manfo ka and putting it to strict scientific analysis no, I knew said none of them was a match to John Mahama. Or could have been a match to him. But nipa na amafo fi say oba ebeye hukakra eye Kenya Japan because omo fi se nano ati free nti e na wonim se John Mahama no ono obi kan e on pentokwa o kan obejawo amo akọ but the e na amafo nso ewre fi ni se Pentecost of bia will be way of dogs e woni fie aya chron boldly uduru wa o si Holy Ghost e na woni ne tie nso so na wacho be way of dogs omo refi se John Mahama too has got some dogs that can also you know do the actions as and when but we can a Japan factor no anyhow people felt say or can the uncle four person or more tier not generally so come now or share how Ghanaians reason sometimes yeah probia and on a mark for at some point people thought say he will be a very good president in Obekaya in the past people were like ah or can I dream or you bold or you brave and
yeah
people wouldn't want to miss him as president because ah why oh be out to me can I drink rolling so to me can I drink obia I buy a memoir and he was always as if he defended the public but do you think someone would have wasted his time thinking say Akufo-Addo should be president no and same thing yeah how can a Japan has behaved from time immemorial till date you know you can scientifically analyze and tell a story of him say he wasn't anything you know to write home about but majority of the people you would sometimes see in the streets you know would tell you say oh no Ken Renia Ebeyuhu and I think say it went against Nenkofo Kwabra Adia Bakunswa Misa realize here and say Ken held on to a certain dissenting voices to this government. Because who say Abai no aye on popular.
The protest voices.
And the yes, protest voices, no. And who so say se me kwaka omo ho se me ka ho ne yenyina ye buman ne so so me prepare ni ye ni sanoma ne oma na so his strategy was to take a swipe at the system na onye anti system so ohwe ya Ken
so he was just trying to position himself well
yes
that's all
Ken was now behaving like an anti-government
he saw people even within the party
yes
yeah. MPP phone are dissatisfied
yes. Yeah.
This is not even Ghana
yeah.
for
yes
yeah. MB before
37%
are dissatisfied.
So Kwara, if you look at that number of percentage at Kenya, now we share the Baumienya. Political party BNU we are here. Owo o party for more than 10%, more than 10%. Ah, we disagree with what happenings there are in the government or best survival in the election.
I see.
There is no political party in this world scientifically. Apathy asserting in more than 10% of the population of the party, you know. A year in disagreement with the ruling government, and I said the party that is in power or best survival in the election. Mm. So
and I will have more trends
now. In the picture of how Omoa against this government now Baumia your friend is a vice president
the a woman in charge of economy.
In charge of the economy why impoverishing the masses no it tells you say a gun and be any one more now Jun Mudahua I just say what about them. Yeah, to say,
Abadan for Kure anymore.
In fact, Abadan for Kure Hunyansa. This will be a war board dam. And then can qualify to elect, but by any means necessary, when your chance so bet Twaba, and obey to me, I call Twaba, ma, sa candidate, because he is dead on arrival. That's why social media. A lot of in fact the NDC for no cramp when you are chance MPP for now we got to Abama ba umiana or we need no now who are many more more got to Abani ma ba umiano or many many nya we share the rented crowd that the DD now or more a year stadium program no more honor which means obitimi ko jina mu che mo sem ye dede na mu jina table they are not happy
Pascal
because
but actually nipa no excitement
yes
about this omo election
but
yes.
You cannot
nipa na or the excitement neighbor
almost 38% of your party population
eh? Yeah. Nipa no the excitement neighbor ah na afi meni kofo na omo yes argument ni bi ya adwene ne se kenaja po kura omo a apathy si omo mu ama omo afi omo ko away from the party no or say bring omo back on board na se orene a then it means they have everything intact because omo omo ya ba omo ya for ne there omo si they are already for the MPP but we no wo dey kenaja po lose ye utimi. There are so many videos and voices.
Plenty.
People are almost say, "Can I lose the amento?" Say, "Can I lose the any American Mahamaho Street?" Say, "Can I lose the American Frafranto?" And all that abound. Kwara, what I will call a disappointment, also, to Omo and Omo here in Japan fans, and they say, "Can no Omo any ni ye?" It's been rumored. And media may matter from a certain direct source, say Wakojiska. Na enye me wanwa, because Kenaja Pon ni bi a oye bi a is about his personal gains. There is nothing about Wogan and niya wotia bontia wujin say Kenji unhu. There be onu oye businessman. Say uye akablimeza, a Wogan aha sisi Kenaja Pon. Everything about him is business. On wodels can wusu or soreska ni bi biano sikan kwan wodwen ho onwe bi bia ho apart from ska
so wa Canada
and kwara se nipa beta wachi akwa elections with this huge support na yakoto aba awie wanwe ne womu ni unam ni nyina no womu waka asem ba ko na to omutrim se show down and omu di wachi. And when also some wa adwen kura free showdown ho wa bra wo de wo adwen ye wo se usika na wo kwa kopɛ na wa kɔgi sika no e wo se nka wo show mo some respect what man say and that is where I think say wa anya de apart from say wo ya de wo elections ni mu no omo omo to abama anu no se wa adwen ye wo se afei akɔye party affairs ne nyo manyo man ti no uja bibia manaka na wako akojisika aja manaka eni kwen se oma ne ye se omu die omu ane pen oma koto abama na se we yusu omu ena wadampu omu because of your private gains no time awuko jisika no awosa udwi omu first because nipana oni mindi nkomone se se kwa oma first kana manaka omu ma grounds wo enu tino ye late no what you say and they had to cough that money for him and it's several you know millions of cash and no dia mano but me point is say enti odwen ko odwen hwe kan say na fancy pin for kan odwen hwe kan say e bia ene na wanya support base no sana etimi ekoba say Alan first one na ojai mai ku fado no ema ko fo bi dwen se next time kra to ma na obesa ko jama no ntia ne ye kra no yesu yen fan ye we because ya to aba ma na eni ni san fan sie ni na won fan ni sie ni na afi wa yo ho se in the interest of the party the interest of the party for no so na emia yen e na wo ye hu se wo ye redeemer bra bet tie chi bra be di anim ne enta wa chi na ye fan ko na afi akoba se wo akọ jiska e na wo de yen no yi ama and oh yeah eh usa ko fa coordinators cramp almost at the boat ni ni omanio ma ebe ma o grassroots for na omo ta wa chi no omo so bu afu and I think say on that you know can anya there because wa ma enkofo no aye disappointed even after the because enko wa nkwase e kran enko enke be enkofo de but omo nso hu se mpanifo ni hu se se ken amasia na dey showdown no e be depend the cracks of the party nti na e dey ope bia mo me famano any contract promises na nyoma nti se no omo omu di wachi no afi na okwe hwe omo akwe omo den ana se wanwe too deeply se ana se bia wo nkobiem e bia no ahu se waye over age onkobiem ti we de peking crime amenye na menko se basa dia ne chese Ken has been a disappointment. Kwara the last but not the least eye en semwa omo ekikan yansa no omo koto aba no most of them no I think say they have weaponized their opponents and it's like shooting yourself in the foot. What you say en semwa ama for kafa aken ho en semwa omo kafa aba omi ho en semwa eye no kre fa ba omia ho ba omia ne ntro a wadie ono ankasa ne kasa bebre ba o kasa aye ansa na ye kwoto aba 2016 2012 ne 2020 san sem ni nyina ye nsem a they have become weapons in the hands of their opponent NDC. As to how the NDC will use those tools, I no sure here, because when yes, I kasa na ubi beti miaka se krasi maka nenso maareni biya. Eya kasa nipa kanya omo eya somebody beji votes. Entino, all in all, I wish the NDC well. Baumia's victory is a greater victory to the candidature of John Dramani Mahama. In fact, ebinum kwasi mani nye campaign, but meaning how John Mahama behaves, and I know how he would want to, you know, stoop to conquer. And I pray, say, the larger independent, your friend is saying, quest of the Ghanaians, say, Ombenya the second independence, no. Baumia's victory, you know, will feed into that, and I pray, say Nyankopon, enye Ghana fuu nyina adum na onye yin free or self for yinsem.
All right, at least well, now, yeah.
Adoko doko, ayi bia, ye poppy, ye diama Baumia ono wawene election. Na yeye we dia se nyame animo nyam se ye nyankopon kan ye no abamu na ama se Muslim fo a ene ye hu omu yi
se oh ye ni nyai ka ka jare
Muslim fo a
ye equipment no anti na odi ahwedo
na omu ni ho biem
Where the celebration of the victory to come. Say non-alcoholic.
Hey, non-alcoholic.
Non-alcoholic.
Say minimum. Say unim say.
Okay.
Oyame bose no abemwewe 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 oyame bose no. Abemwewe.
Hip hip hip
hooray.
Hip hip hip
hooray.
Ready about me out here.
The 37 plus percent protest voter by
no? Yeah.
Trump will say,
yeah,
you have another chance.
Mm-hmm.
First chance now. Mokotia Madrina establishment, you know. It will be a chichim say bibia come out by no. Don't worry. 2024 is another chance to really show the protest and show almost say omo friend say no amambuno and show in enkoye for which reason you protested.
So December 7th, on this note, who invited the 37%?
37%.
Yes, yes, thank you.
They show mun omoma oma commentum yim. Na mon chain omo sense omo sa December 7 2024 no they have another opportunity, another chance, and sa time no other Ghanaians will join sa 37% you know, to really show the dissatisfaction and the biggest disapproval of the Baolaya.
The victory of Mahama
is coming again. Coming again, again, again. It's coming again.
The victory of JAM
is coming again.
The victory of Mahama
is coming again. Coming again, 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 it's coming again.
Ghana, attention! Come on! The victory of Mohammed!
So much. Salah Sadiq, Eliso, and I haven't said more. Oh, okay. So, hey, now where?
It's one of the informations I am picking, so it's very important.
It's you. Baba. I see. Yes. Baba is tough, eh?
Yeah, money. You make it short. See, wait
here.
Once is a course now, they mark 37%. You know, we also want to extend the same thing to Council of Muslim and Zungo Chiefs.
Okay. Mm.
The information that we want them to understand is simple. Let nobody hoodwink you. Yeah. Let nobody deceive you or mislead you into going to visit to endorse the vice president. Because and then where we sit, Ghanaians have experienced worse, and Ghanaians, are expecting better judgment. If we move on, a word to the wise, they say, is in the north.
Yeah, so Yami Aduma Ochna. Yeah, when you ask live on a crowd 100.5 JM and I'm a Sibibri. Tabi Ayaba Center, thank you so much. Happy birthday to you, Abiga Apafo. One from Bernard Mona Sherman. To you, Abiga Apafo. Happy birthday to you. Oh, you are suspicious and suspicious. Seahorse engine coolant. Edomasi Police Niadro. Top Choco, thank you so much. The house is St. Andrew's SHS. Omuguso engine Koda. Quick credit here and cancel Ghana for say. You hear an ID. Give your scientific about clinic. I see I'm coming at Dominant Pimpy Mamati and Canaran and Mre. The animal be answered. Jim! Thank you, sir. I said, Bayona.
A tier for channel I share video we also a Pendrim TV in Pacho. What share we I didn't be our video in Humbiano send my air 0277128777 0277128777 WhatsApp number send your voice nebra nebebo magana for you not to onka.
I'm in that Pendrim TV now so far so good. Se open online portal ewo Ghana ah ni pa share ni pa follow ni pa comment here to my best of knowledge without any biases I append in TV.